Tanya Fear has been reported missing. The actress, who has appeared in Kick-Ass 2 and on Doctor Who among other TV shows, was last seen on Thursday, September 9th, her manager Alex Cole told NBC News. That's when, per Cole, her family reported to Los Angeles police that she was missing. A missing person report was completed for Fear on Thursday, a Los Angeles Police Department spokesperson confirmed to NBC News. Cole told NBC News they last spoke to Fear 8 days ago to discuss work and noted she was fine at the time. The manager said it was a shock to find out that she has disappeared. On August 30th, Fear celebrated her first set at the Ha Ha Comedy Club, where she had performed stand-up recently, in an Instagram post. So honored to have had my first show, she wrote. I enjoy the mischief and tomfoolery immensely. In addition to her new stand-up comedy pursuits, the performer's acting credits also included the 2016 film A Moving Image in the comedy-drama series Spotless. Since the news of her disappearance, well-wishers have taken to her last Instagram post to wish Fear a safe return. Let us all know when you are home safe and sound, please, one comment read. Another echoed, hope you are okay, sister.